High school in class, take a dropping out. But that'd be something I can never really talk about. Everybody always said it ain't an option. How I could walk up in the office on the dock to bounce. Cause ninth grade when the drama would rise about the fucking ground like a zombie, I'd walk around. And people lie me down, it's like they talk about me without giving up about what they talk about.
Yeah, I've been feeling like I got nobody by my side.
And it bonded so preppy motherfuckers never been one of them. So because I was a conforming, didn't play sports or listen to the stuff they bump or rock the shit they rock. I talk the way they talk, I wasn't easy talking, so they always picking on me. I had to brush it off like a dusty mop. I let it slide, giving time out, I got fed up. Cause I be walking in the hallway, hearing this shit all day. There's a limit that come with the shit that y'all say. People calling me a faggot for rapping and telling me to kill myself like it don't even matter. One day I said fuck, I threw a middle finger up at one of the bullies on the bus when I was walking away from it. At first I was pissed that I've been learning to live with these people telling me that I ain't worthy. You should.
I've been feeling like I got nobody by my side. Well, I be all up on my grind through early morning, late at night, and I ain't trying to justify shit. Can't provide with empty pockets. Pray to God that all the nonsense in this world will fucking stop. Shit. I've been feeling like I got nobody by my side. Well, I be all up on my grind through early morning, late at night, and I ain't trying to justify shit. Can't provide with empty pockets. Pray to God that all
shit. A year later, same deal, but I started to smoke. Chilling with my homies, turned into was trying to get stoned. Fridays were the days we would always want to buy Ace, so we get hot and buy food to keep us full. I was smoking for a minute, I don't know how often, but my mom knew I was, so it was causing problems. I would always call her out like, no, you're wrong, it's not a big fucking deal, I can do what I want. And I regret that shit, soon enough a bad experience put me in depression, wishing it would just end. Used to wonder was it dust, but it probably wasn't. Could have been that it was strong shit that I couldn't fuck with. So I quit, about 2 years later, started smoking again. And the same shit happened, landed me in therapy the first time around. Thankfully was already in a better program at the school. The people there for me pushed for that. So I would go to class in the afternoon until I'm done and graduate. All I have to say is that I made it too far just to throw it all away and that's the thing. Yeah, we all feel lost sometimes, but I'm back up on the path I made. Don't give a fuck what you have to say. Making music and improving on my craft can be challenging, but I'm trying hard, that's the key.
I've been feeling like I got nobody by my side. Well, I be all up on my grind through early morning, late at night, and I ain't trying to justify shit. Can't provide with empty pockets. Pray to God that all the nonsense in this world will fucking stop. Shit. Yeah, I've been feeling like I got nobody by my side. Well, I be all up on my grind through early morning, late at night, and I ain't trying to justify shit. Can't provide.